Hey, Molly, I'm outside the studio.
All right, go over the wall and find the car on the lot.
And then what?
Only the principal actors and stunt people are authorized to go near it. So you could get in wardrobe and play the part or try something else.
All right.
When you're out of there and clear of studio security, call me.
I'm allergic. Do you understand? Do you understand? Now listen to me. Just get the fuck out of here. I'm sick of looking at your face, Tina.
You need to get on set.
Where the hell is Brandon? Jesus, are you gonna find him? Someone's gotta find him. What is the point in building all these sets? We gotta put Brandon's head on the guy's body in post.
What the hell are you doing?
I've gotta get some control of this set. Get him out of here.
I gotta reload.
What is going on? What are you doing? Is this a kidnapping? Pull over, creepo! Studio security are shutting your ass down, wacko!
They ain't gonna be on us for long!
Is this an abduction?
Nah, you cool?
No, I'm not cool!
I mean, chill out. I'm just interested in the whip.
What's this? Spikes?
I think you underestimating the value of this automobile. Or overestimating your own talent.
I think you're underestimating what I get paid.
You get paid a couple million for a morning's work?
Where are the paparazzi when you need them?
If you have the car, bring it to Hayes Auto in South LS. Mr. Weston is marathon training, but he can change his route and meet you there.
Yeah, okay. Cause I got the car and it was messy.
That's fine with us, but your associate, Michael DeSanta, has done some work at the studio and he might not be so happy.
Yeah, whatever.
What kind of shape is the car in? Well, plan on ignition. Do the traffic spike and ejector seat need replacing too?
Spikes, yeah. But the seats is fine.
Good. One more thing. Mr. Weston's detail are concerned about a suspicious figure near the garage. Let us know if...
You're developing quite the rep there, Slick. Insurance companies hate these kinds of claims. They don't like cats with the inside edge. Shorten them either. So how'd it go?
Smooth enough, you know. Movie people.
You know what the irony is? I'm a major shareholder in that same studio, so what we just did is practically legal. Ha! Practically.
Ooh, shit! Look at this motherfucker. You doing it big, my nigga, on the set. Lamar, what the fuck are you doing here?
Oh, chirped your boy Trevor. It's fucked up when you gotta get your GPS location on your homeboys through a motherfucking speed freak.
True that. Devin Weston, master of the 2-hour female orgasm. What it is, Holmes?
Lamar Davies.
He was just leaving.
Hey, not on my account. You looking for gainful employment, homie?
Hell yeah, I'm always trying to get some motherfucking paper.
Just the type of guy I like to work with. Predictable. Hey, we could bring your boy here in on the last part of the shipment.
Oh, yeah, nigga, that's exactly what you could do. That's exactly
Hell
what you
yeah.
do right
man,
there,
look,
man.
Exactly.
If you want him in, then you get him to boost the rest of the shit you got.
Oh.
Give me my money and I can go on with my motherfucking life.
Oh, no, am I sensing tension here, Slick? He's the spirit, but you're the brains. Am I wrong? I can see it. Look, I need you on point when we move this stuff out of town.
Yeah, whatever, man. Call me when it's done. And after this, make sure we got our motherfucking check, all right?
Ciao, baby.
It is what it is.
Yeah, whatever. Anyway, come here. I'm gonna put you in touch with my legal counsel.
Hey, don't touch me, homie. I don't get down like that.
Yeah, let me tell you how the world works, Slim.
Don't become no case now, nigga.